It says we're lagging.
No, we're doing it over wireless.
What?
We're doing it over wireless.
Alright guys, looks like we're going now, hopefully. Alright guys, first question. Can you hear both me and Burnie? Burnie, say something.
Hey, this is Burnie talking with my voice. Can you hear me on my mic or you only hear me from Ash's mic?
Yeah, so we just want to find out if we can both talk or what, because we're going to do a little bit of co-op here. I'm making Burnie help me. Oh, no, only me. That's all right. We'll switch headsets every now and again. All right. So
I'll sit close so they can hear me.
All right. I love it. You get. Yeah.
I'm probably not so quiet now.
You have to snuggle with me.
No.
You don't have to be that close.
If anybody knows the Xbox, how to get two mics going without like a mixer or something, we would love to know.
I like the idea that you can have a mixer. That would be so high tech for this.
That dude wants you to sit on my lap. Sit on my lap. How do I play? What
do I do? All right. I think. Hold on. Player 2, connect a second controller.
Done.
Oh.
Alright, I'm just testing. Hey, what's up, guys? Hey, Philippa Phil from Brazil. What up, yos?
I don't know how to make you help me. There you go. Are you controlling that guy?
Oh, I got this guy.
Yeah, you basically you help me out a little bit.
Suck it. Bam, bam, bam.
This you're the one that they call girlfriend mode, by the way. All right.
Is this called girlfriend mode?
Not officially, no. But there was a game that came out not long ago. Try hitting the triggers. You should make him. You should light up and make him. There we go.
Oh, cool. Hold. Blind him.
Yeah.
Get down.
Okay.
Stop resisting.
Now let him get stop down. It. Stop it. Stop.
Oh, stop doing it.
No, your cop impression is right. We're gonna fight. We're gonna fight him.
Uh oh, he's got a lot of stuff.
Yeah, he does have a lot of stuff. So, basically, you can freeze either one of those ones. Okay. Okay.
Hey, we got a dude from Ireland.
Hey, what's up, Ireland? Right. So, see at the bottom bar, you can see whose turn is coming up to actually make a move. So, we make a move at the start of the casting part. Yeah, go see the little plants with all the lights. go and collect those lights. You're an excellent ball of light. So this is kind of real time, but kind of turn-based, as in like the, so, good job. You, wait, you did what?
I blocked him, watch, he's a cashier. Oh, I got it now. Yeah, I'm understanding this now.
Okay, I didn't know you could block him, but that's pretty great.
All right, we'll get one of those adapters.
You can get an adapter, huh?
Yeah.
That would be really nice.
Get him.
Bringing in the what? Big. I'm bringing in the big guns.
That's like where the lobsters are.
Looks pretty cool, doesn't he? So the way this game works is it's kind of open world exploration, but then it's you go into these battles, and there's like everyone has their own speed, so it's sort of real time ish, and you can haste or you can slow people down or whatever. But then you and but then it pauses when it comes time for you to issue your order for the turn.
Okay. Got this. I got it all figured out now. And I'm the little ball of light.
You're the ball of light. You're a wonderful ball of light. And you can go and get stuff that I can't reach, like see that light? The plant light. The light plant. Wait. Yeah, I have fairy wings. What's up?
You do? Oh, you do?
Yeah. So we're, right now, we're actually pretty far into the game. We're in a labyrinth. And we... Aha! Never turned out a battle.
Never?
I never turned out a battle.
Oh, you're boned.
I'm boned. First, I'm going to take out the giant chickens because these two characters are better at giant chickens.
So would it upset you if the entire time I played this game, like, going, listen!
Listen! Hey! Listen! If sometimes it helps to block whoever is gonna get the next turn, because they can interrupt my turn if they get to act first. See, and you thought we were boned. So let's see. There's supposed to be an indicator, like a hint somewhere in here as to where we go next, but I don't... I don't actually see a hint.
No, I am doing something. Shut up. I just, like, blocked a bunch of people.
He's slowing everybody down.
I'm doing great. It's,
he's really good at that.
You can't tell me anything.
All right. So...
For fuck's sake, dude, I don't have a mic. Good lord. Look at the Ray taco. Ray loves tacos.
Ray, that's racist.
That is racist. It's okay.
Alright, so see the lady with the shield in the background?
Yes.
There's a symbol on her shield, and that's a hint as to which door we need to go through. This is kind of like a puzzle. Got the star, so go through this door.
Maybe that's a star.
Because there was the lady with the shield.
Oh. Give me things.
See, she's got a different shape on the shield.
Yeah, she has a starburst.
Yeah, so we want to find the one that's got the starburst.
There,
like
light
there.
Lots of light.
Lots of light? All right, we'll go get plant light.
Like, eat light later. Yes.
So by the way, we're playing this game for a game club this week. This is actually pretty far into the game.
So spoiler alert. Alright, I'm gonna bust some heads.
You mean you're gonna slow people down, right?
Yeah.
Sweet.
What's up?
You know you gotta pull the trigger in order to slow them down. Yeah, I did a little bit. That's okay. Alright, so like each of the characters, I mean it's a traditional RPG, so each of the characters kind of has their own strengths. Aurora, who's the main character, she is really good with light magic. By the way, you gotta collect those lights for him to do any good. What's up? Yeah. You know, as opposed to, like, there's one guy who's really good at hasting everyone. I've got two jesters in my party for some reason. I guess we thought it would make it more fun.
I blocked that guy. I did. I blocked him.
Oh, Slash, no good against that guy. Gotta use light magic.
Awesome, critical hit.
Dun 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 dun!
I agree with you. Mr. Mexican says, wow, very exciting to be the second player. I agree. It's very, I'm just having such an incredible time playing the game.
There was a game, not this one, but there was another game that came out recently where the developers said like there was a co-op mode, and I think it was couch co-op. And they called it like a girlfriend mode, which is basically like your girlfriend. Like, it's this level of like, oh, the little ball of light's helping you out, but like, it also can't fuck anything up too bad for you. Yeah, that developer got in a lot of trouble. It's a lot of pressure. All right, so we need to find the moon door. Ah! Food for hair.
Floof it?
Floof. All right. What order should we tackle these guys in? I'm gonna switch to my. You can foof my hair. That's so cute. I'm gonna switch to my archer and try and take out the stupid bird. I have a thing against birds for some reason. Be gone. Yes. Okay. Now, I haven't experimented too much on these crocodile dudes because they're new-ish to the area that I'm in. So let's try bringing in the magician. And they're green. So fire magic? Oh. Yeah. No, I'm going to defend this round. See, you can...
Look at my ball wiggling.
It's very wiggly. See, yeah, there's the that guy that you're slowing down right now is the closest to casting.
Yeah.
So chances are anything that I do, he would interrupt. So I'm just gonna defend this turn and like reset, but take a nice speedy turn. The time still, even if you've got him blocked, the time still goes. It slows him down. Oh, I'll risk a wildfire. I really like my giant monster. He's cool. He is not vulnerable to fire. Good to know. Oh, ouch. Unfortunately, the mage is very squishy. Maybe lightning will do it. Well, not vulnerable to it, but it still did its job. Ooh, setback, nice. That completely like resets him to the beginning of his wait time. Since the ball of light looks like it's taking a poop. I like this guy. This guy is like a depressed jester. But he's mostly a support character. I think after a lot of the classic Final Fantasies, I'm kind of used to having three people in my party at a time. It feels weird just having two. Jude has a point. You can also, by the way, if one of my characters gets low on health, you can heal them by just going over by them and pulling the trigger. Beautiful. Yeah. All right, so now I need to find out. Can you come over here and light up this area? It's if you hold the trigger, it should light it up brighter. We're looking for a moon symbol, something to indicate what the right door.
There.
Ah, great. Haste the big dude. I'm a really big fan of hasting muscle. I feel a little bit bad, like I'm not doing the game justice sometimes, because there's like all these nice subtleties and like these intricate ways that all this stuff interacts, and I just try and like punch things really hard a lot. Do it all. Everyone says you're shining bright like a diamond. They're all very impressed. So my giant monster is a little bit low on health, if you could heal him a little bit. I think he'd appreciate it, and he'd be like, that's so nice. That's right. Thank you very much. I appreciate that, Burnie. Barry Mingle has a good point. If you collect the wishes, that's the, like, when you hit a plant, not in the fight, but when you hit a plant just, like, out in the wide, wide world. The first little light is orange, and if you hit them in order,
yeah,
then you get extra stuff.
Oh, cool.
This game is actually, like, it's really straightforward, and it eases you into a lot of stuff, but it's actually, like, really, like, there's a lot to it. There's a lot more than I realized. I guess I always just thought it was kind of a platformer, which, it, by the way, it's not remotely. My first comparison for it was probably to Child of Light, to Ori. Because I've been playing that, and this is that sort of 2D look, but they're completely different games. Aw, thank you. You're so nice.
I'm a tired little ball light. Tumbled amethyst.
Do you think we can enable connect? so that people can hear you too?
Use the Kinect?
Maybe. To they see us?
Yeah.
No, I'm in my pajamas. I've been on a treadmill for 2 hours.
Nope.
Nope. PChav88 says you're his guiding light, Burnie.
It's so sweet.
All right. So this time we're looking for... Oh. We are looking for the moon again, it looks like. Oh, can you go over to the right and get that chest? Thank you. All right, now we gotta find a moon door. Moon door. Let's see if there's any more one to fight before we do it. Nope. Okay. Isn't he cool? Oh, this is a different dude. Look, he's got ears. Do you think he's a cat under there? Oh, family drama.
Huh?
There's family drama. So, here's a little backstory since we're coming into it pretty far. This dude on the right, he's my buddy. Owengis. No, let's back up a little bit further.
Back it up.
Back it up. So, you died. We're starting a lot of these games. Like, I don't know why, like, most of these game club games, just you start off by, like, dying. That's... like the first, that's like the opening cinematic, is you died. But you didn't die. You just sort of died, and you're in dreamland, whatever. It seems like a different world, sort of, but not. Anyway, it turns out, you're gonna be super surprised by this, but it turns out that your father, the king, he remarried a lady. It turns out she was a bad lady.
No.
Right. And and she took over this whole like Darkland area. And she locked all of these cool masky dudes up in a dungeon. But my buddy on the right there, he agreed to work for her if she wouldn't kill all the other dudes.
How'd that work out?
Now they're calling him a traitor.
Oh.
So that's the get caught up. That's a super quick. Oh, now I want to beat up all these dudes because they were rude to my buddy. My buddy helped him out, man. Can you hand me your controller, please? So that I can collect some stuff?
No, hold on.
Burnie's on Amazon right now. I think he's buying an adapter. Do I need anything from Amazon? Guys, do we need anything from Amazon? Whoosh. Whoosh. Just give me your controller.
Almost done.
Oh, and someone keeps giving me stuff, which is really nice. You are free of the Queen's prison, but you were rude to my buddy, and I'm not gonna take that, dick bags. Also, there's a weird Time thing about this. Fantastic. All right, guys, we ordered an adapter. Wait, you mean it's on its way right now?
Yeah, we'll be here in like
45 minutes. Oh, it'll be here in 45 minutes. That's the beauty of Amazon Now. Prime Now?
Amazon Prime Now.
They will. This is crazy, guys. Amazon will get us something in an hour. Would you open that chest for me over on the right?
My
Pookie Bear.
I
only have 45 minutes to though. Schnookums. No! No, my buddy.
What is he,
screw you, Katajita Captain.
Get out of here, you
messing with my buddy Onigis, whatever his name is. Dick bags.
Oh.
Seriously. What's up?
Want something to drink?
No, I got water right here. Thanks, though. Okay. He's drinking the last of the orange juice, guys. This has been your no quick update, I guess. I actually spent 2 hours a little bit earlier playing this on the treadmill. By the way, this is a fantastic treadmill game. Because, like, you don't... There's a big risk with a lot of treadmill games, right? Is, like a shooter, especially. Hold on. We're gonna cheer him up. Oh. Oh. My little buddy is so sad, and I'm playing the flute for him. Look at that.
Haha. Suck it, jerk.
What? Yes, join us to regain your honor. In my opinion, he had honor in the first place because he sacrificed his honor to save the lives of his whole clan, and they can all suck a butt. what?
Oh, do I get an achievement?
Nope, I get an achievement.
Give me an achievement.
You didn't get an achievement. Are you sure you want an achievement in this? Because then you have to play the whole game.
Fine.
I mean, you should play the whole game. But, except you can't game club with us.
Guys, happy hour is RT life.
Happy hour really is just RT life.
It's just RT. Happy hour is RT life with three very specific people.
Would you grab me that chest underneath?
Yeah, our DS prank that we did on Gus was an RT life.
Yeah, that was the best. We should do that more, if only you still liked your DS. And if Teddy hadn't stolen it from you. All right, do we have anywhere to go in here? Oh, interesting. Oengus is named after one of the Tuatha De Danann, the old Celtic gods. That is, Angus. That's a lot easier to say, actually. Okay. What are we doing? We are gonna attack Big Dad. Bless you.
up.
Yeah. It's always annoying when they get armored up.
Slow them down.
Thanks, Boo. Dazzling Gara says, are we going to be regularly streaming Game Club games, and is Burnie going to be on this one? Yes, I'm trying to do pretty much every week. I didn't last week because I was actually gone. I was, you know, on vacation. So I didn't stream Brothers, but other than that, I try to do it every week. And no, Bernie's not on this one because he's going to be in New York doing important things instead of being here in Austin where he belongs.
Yep. Yeah, I never heard of C2E2 until this year. And now it's a big deal. Gilby went to C2E2.
Yeah, he went dressed as a Viking of some kind, I think. I think it's a very specific Viking, but I just saw his horned helmet. It was very impressive. We're gonna switch her out. Undead Prospect says you're Bay.
I'm Bay?
Bay, yeah.
Yeah, I am.
What does Bay mean? Is it just Babe with one B?
Nah, man. Bay's like a friend of mine. It's a lifestyle choice. Fist me, Burnie. Guy's nice. Oh, he played the dad in How to Train Your Dragon.
Oh, that's actually a really perfect cosplay for him.
Yeah, Gerard Butler. Dude, Favetapil, I would love to go to Brazil. One of these days, my friend.
I'm intimidated by the ladies in Brazil.
Why?
Because they're famous for their booties.
That's right, good tish.
Yeah, but it's not nice and tan and golden.
You got a good tish.
It's just, like, pale and wintery. pale butt. Oh, apparently Bay is also a Danish word for poop. Wait, Bay is an acronym?
Yeah, number one, before anyone else.
Oh.
That's my Bay.
Okay, so that's like in the family of like OTP.
Get the cat disease. We already have that fucking cat disease, I'm sure.
Good. They're called fleas, and they're the worst.
All right, order's headed our way.
Woohoo! All right, we should have an adapter very, very shortly, guys. Where's Runberg? All right, guys, we got someone coming from Runberg.
They're bringing our adapter, and I'll be able to talk to you mugs.
You don't want that. You guys don't want that, though, right? All right, hold on. We are going somewhere. What is that behind there? I can't see that.
Oh, Favetapil, man. We have a Brazilian restaurant here that we love called Fogo de Chao. Brazilian, was it Churrasaka restaurant?
Churrasqueira.
Churrasco.
Depending on who you ask.
Any chance in Australia, that you'll go to Australia, Ashley?
I would love to get to Australia. Ah, ha, ha! Confessions. I would love to get back to Australia. The trick is that I'd like to get back to Australia during Australia summer. Hey, what's up, bitch?
Who's that?
Let's throw down. This is one of my evil stepsisters.
One.
She's about to get her ass handed to her.
No, the delivery was $7.
Yeah, so someone's asking if the delivery costs a ton on a Sunday night. It doesn't. It's part of Amazon Prime. So there's a little bit of a cost to get it in 1 hour instead of two, but it's just $7.
Barbara and Aaron are okay.
They're like, eh.
They're okay. So he's up at 183 in Mopac.
Okay, so he's got a ways.
Basically, for burritos, always erect.
I like that one. Burritos always erect is a great one.
Oh, look at him. He's moving.
Move faster. Wow, that's harsh. She's like, you were always sweet to me. She's like, yeah, I never liked the way you smiled. She or the way you chewed out. Your food. The way you ran through the halls. Your cheerful mood. What a bitch. I'm going to take you down.
Oh, you fighting her?
I think I'm gonna fight the shit out of her.
Oh, right. I'm gonna blind her. I'll mess up her hair. I'll floof it.
Boner Sheep asks if you have any advice on manscaping.
No, I really don't. Get somebody to do it for you.
Oh, babe, Burnie is always erect.
Always getting erect.
She has a stupid name anyway. Crips of Callum or whatever. I'm gonna pull her earrings out and shit. Oh, never mind, she's a dragon. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Wow. We're gonna go.
This looks terrible.
Yeah, I think this is gonna be a drawn out fight. You know, you always know. Here's the thing. You always know it's gonna be a tough fight when there are three light plants instead of two.
Yeah.
Because, like, you're gonna need them. Alright. She's gonna do this. And we're gonna switch out for this guy to buff her up. All right. Oh, that is bullshit.
No, I have not watched Daredevil.
The TV show Daredevil?
Yeah, I
assume. All right. Let's start casting light on some fools. Yeah. No, didn't actually. That's weird. She's okay for now, but we'll want to take care of her in a minute here. I've got one of my ladies can heal as well, though. They might. That's all right. I got hers off. Man, how many hit points does this douchebag have? Whoa. Nope. Screw you, dragon. Yes, all right, one of them's down. I had a fight earlier where I got one of the minions and I was really very happy about the whole thing. And then the big dude like revived it. That was so mad.
Yeah, I would never thought about a personal chef.
Personal chef for what?
Somebody keeps asking if we thought about a personal chef.
Like for us, like for the house? Or like for the office?
The office. No, JD does not play Destiny. He hates Destiny. Teddy's the one who plays Destiny.
Yeah, we
played today.
JD thought that he was really gonna like Destiny a lot, but then it turns out he didn't. Bit of a heal.
Hmm. No, kids are already asleep. You got school in the morning.
All right, my chick's getting all buffed up again. We are playing co-op. This game is a weird form of co-op, though. I was hoping, this is the first time that we've done any of the co-op, and I was actually hoping that in the main world, Burnie would control the little ball of light, but in combat like this, he would control actually one of the characters. But that's not the way it's set up. So instead, he's wandering around the house, burping. You can try that. That headset. But I don't think we still don't have the splitter though, right? Oh, you mean after? Here we go. Great. Okay. No. Okay. Got a little bit more mojo, don't you worry. You got enough mojo to go around. Now, someone's asking, have you played any of the Handsome Jack collection?
Yeah.
You have, right? I haven't actually, but Burnie has.
The cool thing was I kept my progress from Borderlands 2, and so I unlocked a bunch of achievements of them right away.
That's pretty awesome. Now I kind of want to log in.
Gone.
All right. Let's tackle the bitch. Well, that was rude. The other, the other turn-based game I played on the treadmill was Ni No Kuni, because that one, I mean, for one, that's like I spent 100 hours playing that game. It's crazy. If you think about it, I walked 300 miles playing Ni No Kuni. I should probably platinum that at some point. Where's the PS3? There it is. Okay, I'm going to swap him out. I'm going to do a whole session of buffs. Burnie, how are you such an amazing person?
So amazing.
Huh. Well, I'm not... That spell did not do as much as I thought it was going to do. Oh, the dragon's strong against magic. Shit. Someone in chat just told me. Well, in that case, I should bring in the big guns, huh? Bring in Angus.
Age of Ultron opened in international markets first. The Last Avengers did that as well.
Aw, what happened to my potion? Can you grab some lights and give my dude a heal? The monster dude, Angus. Thank you. It's very nice of you. Angus is a badass. I like him. I'm really happy that he's coming with me. Oh, hold on, I gotta revive my chick. Never mind. Like this, she just gets up and she's like, kidding, nailed it. Where's our dude? Got a tumble diamond. Nah, screw you, bitch. I'll kick your ass again if I have to. Hey, I think our thing's here. Yay! It arrived.
That's crazy.
That's how crazy this is. We live in a crazy world, guys. We live in a super crazy world. I don't even know that I care about Amazon drones now. All right, hold on. I'm gonna unplug for just a second.
Okay.
So the good news is that Amazon Prime Now is very fast. The bad news is the adapter doesn't work. Sorry. Someone says that the Undead Prospect promises that it'll come back if we restart the stream.
Come back?
That, like, it'll work.
Where's the other adapter?
What other adapter?
The other adapter that goes with the stream.
The other puck? I saw the other puck. Is it on a controller? Sorry, guys. Give us 2 seconds. We're trying to sort this out for Burnie, because I'd very much like it for him to be able to talk to you. Here it is. Do what?
Why did you have to update that?
I don't know. It said there's an update available.
All right. Plug everything into here. Where's the adapter?
I think it exploded.
Okay, plug in here.
On it.
I'll go work in the other room.
I'm worried we're gonna.
All right, guys, we're going to try one last thing. Otherwise, I think we're one person audio for tonight still.
That doesn't happen now.
Oh. That's audio only.
Let's try it anyway. Adapter we got. I almost ordered 2 just for the fun.
Sorry, guys. It looks like it's not working. The adapter's not working for tonight. Now we're sad. Also, when did my chick hit puberty? I think I missed this. Wait, it sounded good on Bernie's end? Hold on. There, people are saying they heard Burnie. All right, we think we just got a bum adapter. We'll try it again with another one. Sorry, Bernie's packing anyway. He's gotta travel. I'm sad without my Burnie. And we did, I did update the controller right before the stream, actually, so unfortunately it's not that. Unfortunately, it's probably the adapter slash splitter. Otherwise, I wonder if we might need to start, like, running our the Xbox One through an Elgato to be able to do multiple people audio, because it's as annoying for us as it is for you guys that we can only have one mic at a time. But on the bright side, it looks like my chick has hit puberty and she looks lovely, becoming a woman. Yeah, Burnie is going to New York, so he'll be in New York for the week. He won't be on the podcast tomorrow either. The stars went joyfully as Aurora left the tower and made her journey to the sea. If the highest of the high was in the sky, the lowest of the low had to be beneath the white-capped waves of the Lemurian Sea. The waters of the flood continued to rise. The Duke was at death's gate. Umbra and Nox waited in the dark. Little time left to alter the hands of fate. Also, I'm gonna warn you guys, I'm kind of a completer, so I run around getting chests a lot. I think that's a good thing. Not everyone agrees. Also, I think I need to update something really quick. That, first of all, whoa. Oh, that's the first one Oh, look at that. So I've unlocked all the... There were a bunch of hidden ones before. Now we've got stuff that costs two, huh? So there's a crafting element in part of this as well, where you're seeing it now, is these, like, you can combine these things to make them better and then use them, and each one has a different bonus depending on if it's in an armor slot, a combat slot, or just like a general slot. And Captain Fluttershy, I do look at the comments. I just get distracted when I do, so I try and make sure that I'm not going to fall off a cliff or something. So since we're in the ocean area, everything's probably gonna be water-based. So I should probably add lightning to as much as possible. Great. All right. I think we're good to go. Alright, well, I thought everything was gonna be water-based until this fire-based dude turned up. Alright, so we know that guy is vulnerable to light, which is good. Man, that mage is squishy, but he really knows his shit, like when it comes, like when he gets against an opposing element. Brilliant diamonds. There's no need for brilliant diamonds, guys. I mean, thank you, but there's really no need for that. All right. I wish I could stream my 3DS too. That I would. There would be a lot of that. Oh, cool horse. Do I have to fight the horse? All right, you know what? Screw that horse. I do, you know, someone's asking if I find it more hectic to use the orb in combat. A little bit, but what I end up doing is just like putting it on someone and then just like holding down the trigger. So I don't do, I'm sure I don't do nearly as much with it as I could or that I should, frankly. That horse has a kick on it. Oh, sorry. I was on mute. I just talked for you guys for like 5 minutes and I was totally on mute. I was talking to Burnie about how sad we are that his adapter doesn't work and how it makes the future less cool that you can get something here that fast and then it's just broken. I'm gonna fuck this horse up big time as soon as I heal once more. I'm getting all impatient, but I should probably just defend for a turn. God damn it! Alright, I'm gonna get rid of this horse. That horse is son of a bitch, he just healed one of the guys. That's right. Suck it, horse. And boar. Ha! I get angrier than necessary at some of these guys. I get angrier than necessary at some of these guys. I'm asking. What is my favorite Pokemon? I don't know. I tried playing Pokemon. I played Pokemon X and Y. And then I tried again with Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. And it's just not my thing. Pokemon Pikachu asking if there's enough time to beat the game before Game Club. Probably. I mean, we stream Game Club on Wednesday, but it won't publish until Thursday. I started playing this game yesterday, but I have put most of the weekend into it. Dude, you beat Fire Emblem? I'm impressed. I never beat it. I've played it a bunch, but that's a game that one ramps up quick. Thank you. Someone asking if we've considered doing another couples podcast.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, but it's one of those things that we've already got a whole bunch of podcasts. So, and we've got, you know, sponsor casts as well. So we've only got so many hours in the day. That said, we had a lot of fun on the Binaural podcast. Binaural. Although half the fun was, frankly, messing with the microphone. And Burnie is not playing as the light orb right now, which is actually why he's not getting that much use. I got really used to Burnie doing it really fast. And so now I keep forgetting to do anything on my own. This is a cute little fishing town. What is my opinion on Gavin? Is he honestly smart? Yeah, he's actually a smart dude. You know what I think Gavin's thing is I think he's just not that great at explaining stuff. But he knows what he's trying to say. But don't tell Burnie. Burnie likes to tease him. You know, I think I'm going to be really sad when this game is finished. Fanatic One, this is post mirror, yes. Well, I think I've been through one mirror, so unless there's multiple mirrors that I don't know about, then I'm post mirror, yes. I like that my chick is calling this girl a child, and even though she only hit puberty because of magic. She was like 8 before this. All right, so we're going under the sea, but I wonder if I should go back to that statue first. Okie dokie. Alright, I've got another probably like 15 minutes in my stream and then I'm gonna probably head for bed. Alright, guys? Guys I can deal with. Right now in Austin, it is 11:15, but I've got to start getting ready for the work week because I need to be an adult. A very powerful spell. Good job, Finn. Aha! I don't often get to use that spell on a whole group. Anyway, so I started telling the story earlier, but then I got sidetracked. I'm easily sidetracked when I'm tired, so I'll probably get sidetracked again, but I'm gonna make another go of it. So earlier I was, this afternoon, well, I've been playing this game all weekend, and I don't know about you guys, do you ever get like a headache or something when you are too inactive for too long? All I did yesterday was, well, I slept in because I was up really, really, really late doing Know-It-All and the No Story on Skyrim mods. So I didn't get home until like 4:30 maybe, and so I slept in really, really late, and then I just like lazed around all day playing this. And then I got up again today after a very nice sleep in, and all I did was play this. So it's like I hadn't done anything for more than a day. And I So I started to get a headache, and so I decided to go on the treadmill to see if that would help. And it actually did. But I ended up like playing this for like 2 hours, so I'm just crazy tired as a result. Devastation. Okay, well, I'm glad that I'm not the only person who gets, like, headaches. It's weird, too, because it's like you get the headache, and you don't want to do anything because you feel gross. But you feel gross because you're not doing anything. Thank you, Jason, RWI, Black Tar Heroin probably would clear that right up. I'm afraid it's not in the budget. It's gonna sound weird, but I guess I'm glad that at least I'm not the only person who gets headaches from being inactive. It means that I'm kind of normal-ish. I'm gonna fuck this guy up. This horse is... Oh. Okay, this is going to be a different kind of fight. Man, it concerns me a lot when they're all gathering strength or something, buffing themselves up for the next round. Asking, do we still do Game of Thrones night? We haven't this season, just because we haven't been home much for Game of Thrones. Like, Bernie and I were lucky enough to go to the premiere in San Francisco, which was awesome, by the way. And then the second and third one, we were both out of town. So tonight's actually the first night we would have been able to, but we were actually hanging out with the boys, so we just did that. And that was fun. we roasted marshmallows with blow torches. That's what you do, is right? That's like, that's an adult thing to do. So Bradley Will asking if Burnie ever five death limbo. He did, actually. He streamed it, too. So it might be in past broadcasts. Although, I don't know. How long do past broadcasts stay now? Only 2 weeks? It might be out by now. Sorry. Man, this horse can stop fucking healing itself. That would be great. Asking if, yes, I do have a save file for Ryan for the BBL part of Hatiful Boyfriend. He hasn't played it yet. I'm actually hoping at some point maybe that could be its own game club, because it's, I mean, it's a, like, it is part of the game, but it's also sort of a separate game. So we'll see if I can talk him into that maybe. This game is so pretty. I'm gonna have awesome dreams tonight, I think. So I'm asking why no face cam? I will tell you why no face cam. Well, there's a couple reasons there's no face cam, actually. First of all, one of the only option is connected, it's like clear across the room, so it wouldn't be a great one anyway. And second of all, I was on a treadmill for 2 hours immediately before this, and I don't feel like putting makeup on. Alright, last fight, and then I'm gonna get some sleep. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to sleep. It's gonna be the best, guys. We're gonna have awesome dreams that are all like done up in art like this. We all are, actually. Isn't that gonna be great? someone asking if Meg or I will be coming to Australia this year or next. I can't speak for Meg. I would really like to get down there again. It's been a while since I visited. I mean, I lived there for a couple of years, and so I have a lot of friends down there that I'd like to see whenever I get a chance. And it's been a while since I've been, so I'd really like to get down. The trick is I'd like to get down during Australian summer, which is always difficult. I was saying get my surfboard out of storage. I should get everything out of storage. All of my stuff is still in storage in Sydney. I really need to get it shipped at some point, but it's like got stuff that I don't need in it anymore. Like you know, my old bed frames and all that stuff, because I didn't, when I moved back, I wasn't planning on meeting a handsome gentleman like Burnie right off the bat. Well, meeting, but starting to date. And so now there's a whole bunch of stuff that I need and I don't want to pay to ship. Don't be scared to visit Australia because of the spiders. They're not that bad. I mean, they're big. But the nice thing about big spiders is that you can see them from really far away. All right, let me find a place to land. And then I'm gonna go and I'm gonna get some sleep. I'm so tired. This is gonna be the best sleep. Alright, guys. Not sure if I'm gonna be able to stream this again before I finish it, because honestly, I'm gonna be spending as much time as humanly possible playing the game, even if I'm not in a position to be streaming it. So if not, hopefully see you guys for Game Club on Wednesday or when it comes out on Thursday. Otherwise, we'll see what we play next week and I'll stream that too, huh? Thank you guys, good night.